made you a female.
I didn't say anything.
To be my wedded wife.
I'm going to be my wedded wife.
In this day of all.
In this day of all.
Submit to work.
For better boys.
Submit to work.
Rich to work.
Same. To love and cherish.
Love and cherish.
To be a partial.
Yeah, partial.
According to the word of the Lord.
According to the word of the Lord.
And I pledge to you.
We have the newly weds, Nathan Thayer, and can I present to you Hannah Thayer.
Don't they make a pretty couple? Dad, I don't think I can give her away.
Ordinary, no, really don't think so. Not a love this true. Common destiny, we were meant to be, me and you. Like a perfect scene from a movie screen, we're a dream come true. Suited perfectly for eternity, me and you. Every day I need you even more, and the night time too. There's no way I could ever let you go, even if I wanted to. Every day I live, try my best to give all I have to you. Thank the stars above that we share this love, me and.
I'll say on behalf of my brother, remember this, we didn't lose a daughter. We gave a son-in-law.
Okay? Yeah.
Well, he didn't give her away. We just got another boy in the family because we needed an even 10 for sports events, okay?
She's been an amazing woman, an amazing daughter, an amazing sister, and friend, and I know she's going to be an amazing one. The way that Nate and Hannah re-met after years proves that dreams do come true. And that if you're meant to spend your life with someone, you will find them again. I love you very much. Congratulations, and get ready because you're now starting with the best part of your life.
Woo! Every day, I need you even more. And the nighttime too. There's no way I could ever. If I wanted to, ordinary, no, really don't think so, just a precious few. Ever make it last, get as lucky.